Water. Okay, good. First, we take a pan and we need to put the oil and we heat up little, not so high fire, medium fire. We put the oil, then we put the onion, chopped onion. We have to chop the onion and we put inside the oil. And we have to make it a little transparent. We should not brown it. Why? Because if you brown the onion, it will change the color of the risotto. So it should be only transparent and
soft, like
soft, really soft. And we put the rosemary. It's not like a separate rosemary. It's like a spring, you know. The rosemary will be like a spring, one whole spring. And one number bay leaf, the whole bay leaf. When the onion become soft and transparent, we put this arborio rice. And one more thing, butter, 15 gram. Butter 15 gram. Okay. When it become transparent, we need to put the butter, and then we need to put the arborio rice. We should not boil the rice because. We put the arborio rice and we saute it. When the arborio rice become mixed with all the ingredients, we need to put the water. Then we need to put the saffron and the salt. Salt maybe 2 grams. Hard to taste. Because why? Because we are going to put the parmesan cheese. The parmesan cheese usually is little salty taste. So up to our taste. We should not make it too much. When we are sauteing this, we can take out this rosemary and bay leaf. We can take out. We should not put with a dish. This is only for
aroma.
Aroma. Aroma inside the rice. We need to take it out. We should parboil it. The 500 gram water is not enough to cook the arborio rice, the whole. I mean, it's not enough to cook the arborio rice soft. So it will be parboiled. Parboiled means semi-boiled or half-boiled, like that. We take it out, we put in a tray, and we keep in the cooling rack to let it cool. This is for the first method. Anyone have any doubt in my writing?
No.